Michael Moore's our guest. Do you own a gun?
Well, I was, when I made the film Bowling for Columbine, I went to a local bank where they had a giveaway. If you opened up a certain bank account, you know, a CD.
You got a gun?
You got a gun. Yeah, you used to get a toaster.
Yeah, a gun?
They're handing out guns. So I, yeah.
You
so
got
I,
one.
So I got a gun, yeah.
Where is it?
I'm thinking about raffling it off to raise money for a good cause or something, because I really...
You feel funny with it around?
Yeah, I don't think you know, I have enough security where I don't, you know, need to worry about that. So
good.
You know, it's kind of, well, it's not good, actually. The fact that why would I need security? I'm just making movies.
You know? You're a little innocent movie maker.
I mean,
let's take another call from Huntington Beach, California, for Michael Moore. Hello.